flick the switch on the generator so I can turn you on. You better get to know your operator.
Sid Easton, 23, centre midfield. My soul. Yeah, that's the only thing you talk about. Well, this is my second period, so 6 months this time, but I played with him for a year, 2 years ago. Signing with Livy Hearts when my mate Paul Gregg asked me to sign for him when I was 7 years old. When you open up your heart, you... Celtic. Favourite player of all time, it's got to be Ronaldinho, just because he's grown up as a laddie, he's always special to watch, so it would be Ronaldinho. Played with a few sides, Bournemouth United, Faltoosh, a lot of boys clubs, Celtic boys club, had trials here and there for senior professional clubs. Don't look down. Well, I've played on Celtic Park, but got to go with the dream of it. Proudest moment in football was probably getting man of the match in the regional cup final when I was at under 19s. Got to get to Graham Baird, I learnt a lot from him. He was a great player to play away. Probably scored an own goal in the semi-final of the regional cup. It wasn't fun at the time, right enough, but after the game. Cause if you're looking for something... Got to say my mates, growing up as a young lad, I always chat my door, let's play, so I would say that. I work at Stevenswood, fabricating and welding winds. I don't get any superstitions, but I've got a wee bit of a ritual by putting a bit of tape around my wrist. Do that quite a lot. I flick the switch on the I like going out for a nice meal, having a wee glass of wine. Other than that, I like playing badminton now and again. It's got to be Men of Honour. Robert De Niro's my favourite actor, and that is my favourite film. Brilliant film. Just keep focused, have the right attitude and work hard, and it'll come your way. Oh yeah, open up your heart, your soul, cause if you're looking for... That's you, mate.
Aye,
it's alright.
Well done, Sid.
It's quite nerve-wracking, by the way.